Hey there, welcome to the Thomas Index Report for the week of August 9th. Were you one of the 30% of Americans who adopted a pet during the pandemic? Well, the Insurance Information Institute says that with more Americans spending time at home, the wave of pet adoptions last year represented a 700% rise from 2019. Excited about having new four-legged friends to splurge on, consumer spending on pet products also reached an historic high last year, exceeding $103 billion, according to the American Pet Products Association. This year, the association expects pet-related spending will reach almost $110 billion. Pet brands like Petco and online pet store Chewy have been feeling the surge in adoptions and the associated run on related pet products. Chewy recently reported its busiest quarter to date, with net sales rising 46% to more than $1.6 billion. Industrial buyer activity on the thomasnet.com platform reflects this increase in pet product demand. Our data shows that sourcing for dog and cat collars has gone up 97% year over year, while sourcing for pet food has increased 88% over last quarter figures. Even sourcing for pet toys is up 60% year over year. Interestingly, the recent increase in pet product spending tends to align with increased spending in other consumer sectors. Based on buyer trends, pet owners apparently want their furry friends to live healthier, longer lives, as their spending shows an increased focus on exercise, outdoor activities, and pet health supplements. As with other industrial sectors, the growing popularity of e-commerce means there is a lot of opportunity for manufacturers and distributors in the pet industry. Experts predict this shift towards digital sales will continue beyond the pandemic and will even gain momentum in the coming months. To learn how to take advantage of these sector opportunities and how generational differences affect consumer pet spending, check out our recent coverage on Thomas Insights linked in the description of today's video. I'm Tony Uphoff, this is Vivian the Frenchie, and this is the Thomas Index Report.